YouTube channel. My name is Mr. Seal, and today we are going to find John Doe in this Prove It game. So let's play the first Prove It game. And by the way, today is March 21st, but a few days ago it was March 18th, John Doe's Day. Could you believe it? It was John Doe's Day. So I spent a lot of time in the three days finding John Doe. But I actually found something about John Doe, and I'm going to show it to you guys. So wait till the end of the video and you'll see the surprise. Okay, so let's get right into the video. So people say that this game will prove it. I think John Doe played this game before or something like that. He might have made it, I'm not sure. I got all of these badges already. So I didn't know, that's secret 18, quite deleted. So there's a new badge here, I think. Or they just deleted it. I'm not sure. So let's just get into this game. Okay. Let's get ready to play. It doesn't have a thumbnail, right? Or the thumbnail just got deleted somehow. Okay. Let's start playing. I got a new cheese ring head and I rented the slime. I forgot to change my face because I just turned on my computer and I started playing. So I didn't even care about my avatar. Let's go here. That looks the same. Oh yeah, so that's the John Doe thing right there. So let's go up there. So let's check if there are any changes there. Looks the same. Let's check the whole building. The RIP is still there. It says 8. Remember last time we went here? Yes, it's still the same, I guess. Let's just go in there. Okay. I went downstairs this few days ago, on March 19th, I went down here. There's nothing much happening, same right here, nothing special. Let's go up here and see what happens. Okay, this will take a while. Okay, there's another guy here. And I think we have to climb upstairs. Are you a real person? Oh yeah, you are. I thought you were just a model, but you are a real person. So let's keep going up. This looks like the Roblox HQ. And by the way, I'm going to the real Roblox HQ this Thursday. Okay. Could this guy just move? Oh yeah, I think he's gone. Oh well. That's not fun. And this guy's going to guess. Well, this guy. So let's just ask him to move. Can you? Okay, he's gone. Never mind. Let's just cancel the talk. Okay, and jump over the guest. And are you a real guest? Maybe, but some people bought this shirt, so he might just pretend to be a guest. Yeah. So, okay, how do we even get up there? We need somebody to help us to get up there. So, if you want to get a badge, just press on John Doe right there. But you need to go up there. Okay. Thanks. Are you helping me? Somebody, please help me. Okay. Could we jump on the March 18 thing? Can you help me jump? You there? You help me jump up there? That guy just jumped down. Import your message. What? Are you all hackers? Ooh. Okay. Can I jump up here? Okay. I think this guy's helping me. No. When you get to the top, yeah. There's John Doe right there. I know that. This is why John Doe's up there. This is wrong spelling. I should cut the H. They will reverse that. I know that. John Doe's right there. He's a fake John Doe, not a real John Doe. And you help me get up there. Jump on him to get a badge. And yeah, no. He failed. But how can we get up there without helping? And this, how will people even jump up here? Yeah, that's weird. See if you have to jump up there, and wish you can do that. Yeah, so if we can do that, let's go to another game. When we haven't found Jonto yet. So, and Jonto can't be hacking us on March 18 because he knows that everybody is going to be fighting him on that day, so he won't do that. So let's play the Blocks Watch HQ. I'm not sure he'll be here, but let's just play this game. The mystery lies beneath, untouched and waiting. There are no badges. Oh, this is called Black Blocks Watch. I think that's not a real one. Especially the official one. That's not a real one, of course. Blocks Watch HQ. I hope this is the real. Anubis, who is this one, has taken over. Bahariti is our new leader, teleporting with Anubis HQ. Okay. Zero. Looks calm. No decode, no. What is this? What is this thing? Oh, so you have to hack there. So you gotta ask this guy. You thought we were joking. What do you mean? And this is the one. The only. Let's just keep on saying that, my only. Oh, so that's it for the conversation. Will you open this? Look, there's nothing much here. Besides the code. Which nobody knows. If you know the code here, just tell me in the comments below right now. If you know the code. So I'll give you a shout out and then I'll show you what's behind it and what's the code for. Okay? So the Blockwatch HQ is not very much if you don't know the code. So let's just search and probe it again. Let's see if there are any other probe games. So there's this 666 game, then prove it again. What is this? Junto, oh yeah, I played this game before. That's nothing much. I played this game during my research on Junto. Let's play this game. Haven't played it before. Let's see the thumbnail. Who is, I guess. I don't know what this is. Yeah. Nope, there's nothing here. Let's just play this game. After we play this game, we are going to join those profile, and I'll show you the surprise that I found after I play this game. Oh, I've played this game before. Yeah, there's no Jondo here, and I don't know what it's for. You just get a gun, and then you just shoot around, and nobody plays that game. Let's just go to Jondo's profile. In players. Oh, this is this John guy. I don't know. He looks like John Doe. But John Doe actually changed his look. As you can see here. And he got deleted too. Look, right here. It says content deleted. So John Doe got deleted. And he is wearing the Roblox's clothes. Well, besides the pants. He's not wearing the blue pants and yellow whatever you call it there. A torso, and he's wearing this cloth, this Roblox jacket, the Roblox baseball cap, and the black jeans for some reason. I don't know why he's doing this. And where do you even get these badges? Roblox is the best platform ever. So in B1, I've played this game before. This is Bob. He says that those are free scams, Roblox scams. Those folks are friends and will infect your computer with viruses. Copy and paste Bob to another page. I don't know. That's just weird. Okay, so it's not here. It's not here. Let's see all of his stuff. He got some eggs. That means that he played an egg hunt, I guess. And he played for 1 year and or more. He has more than 20 friends. Invited Bash, which is dispatch retired and combat initiation, and dispatch retired too. So let's see all of his badges. And here, I got all this badge. But Bunny Hop, what's that? Roblox Live Tango. Oh, the 800-2012, yeah, he played that. Content deleted, but I proved it. Yeah, he has that badge. And you got, unfortunately, wait, what is this? Okay, I have no idea what this is. I think, is this John Doe stuff or what is that? Okay, so I don't care what that is. And let's see his faces. Nope. Accessories, this is an editor. Well, here's a lot of stuff. Well, there's Robux too. See, this thing costs Robux. How can you even get that? So, here's Robux, that's for sure. And he might be playing too. And yeah. So, let's go to James Doe's profile. Let's get off John Doe's profile. And let's find Jim Doe. This guy's got John Doe 3. Where's Jim Doe? Let's put it on the. Oh, she's right there. Is she deleted here? Nope, she's not deleted. So she's still playing. She has the same thing as John Doe. And he got more she got more badges too. So, I got the same badges and. Just the chicken simulator. Let's not go to her inventory. She looks like guest, like John Doe, and she's not deleted. Does she have the? Wait, that's weird. She has the 20 people of she has 20 friends or more, and she has 0 friends. Look, let's see all her friends. Is this a joke or what is this? Yeah, she has 0 friends, and she got that at 2020 friends pack. And right here, I think she deleted all her friends, so she got a badge. That's what happened to John Doe, I think. And yeah, so that's it for today's video. I haven't seen John Doe yet in all of the suspicious games. I might play more of these games, but I'm going to San Francisco this week tomorrow, so I might do some vlogging on that. Okay, so that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button and subscribe because this helps out the channel. And that's it for today's video. I hope I see you all next time in San Francisco. Bye!